Franklin.
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Hey there.
What's up?
Listen, I may be an asshole, but this asshole makes $6,000 an hour. What's that? You're super wet. I'll be there in 10, babe.
Hey!
No! I ain't seen none yet. So but you know who I'm looking for.
Dude, I love it, this guy, but everybody's so damn ready out here.
People in glass.
So you heard about me and Geraldine, sure. Eh?
Yeah, he's coming over next week.
His wife and young daughter.
Fuck this shit. Hey, look out for fools like me! Too close!
Fucker!
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased.
Let's go to Vespucci, Magellan Ave. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch. But now it's all starting to make sense.
How about you drive?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude? With the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
I'd send me a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Repeat after me.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, away! Away from me! We're for sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Vamos! Fucking die here! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Vamos!
Oh, my God!
Keep your hands! Oh, homie! Find your bitch ass and cover! Motherfuckers on the scaffold is on me. Shoot up that cat.
Hey, cocksucker. Oh,
move, man. No, you don't, motherfucker. Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, it's a gang of niggas out here. They got their whole hood with them.
So much for legit work.
Up there, to the right. Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass.
I will kill you, asshole!
Some more of them niggas! Get Get that car, he's trying to get out of here! How many they got? Light them niggas up!
Look, yo, you're an ugly motherfucker. Get your fucking hand down!
Nigga, what? You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here, we got some pink slip. Let's get him.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Let's get him, homie. I wanna get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Motherfucker's getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right here, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. Yeah, hey, damn. This punk get away, we're going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit.
Jesus!
We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing. Time to get that shit up, no credit, motherfucker.
Hey, shit, stop damn. Fools like me!
Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. All right, I'll see you over there.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!